Okay, I'm back. I just had to save a break. I'm good with being... Reflecting the desires of the soul of Sanctum, the most real of the soul improves the bearer's ability to cast spell.
Oh fuck!
Seems like a very useful charm. I'll probably get that equipped as soon as I can. First, however... yeah, I'm probably gonna die if I go that way, so... So, I'm going to... probably could cut out this, but... I don't really care. Top.
Shima. Well,
crossroads. Surprise me. Hello, hello. Come in, sweetling. Come in and make yourself at home. I'm Selim Bra, and this is my co-host, Little Charm Star. Did the townsfolk out there tell you to come and visit me? Yes, yes. Oh, yes, Charms. I can see you signing your regulation tree. Here we are. Charm notches. We need to collect enough charms, which... some of your enemies will be within range. Okay, definitely gonna take that one. And finally, Shamanson, if you ever learn any spells, you should buy this charm. I heard it will make your spell much stronger. This charm seems life brother, so get this one as well. Now all we need to do is just earn 500 more charms and we can get the next lot. But now we need to earn a bit more money and of deciding which charms to equip. Unequip the magnet because don't really need it. Let's see. Soul catcher. Guys are looking for the sea structures. When resting the barrel, we gain a coating of life that protects them from the most amount of damage. Increases the range of the barrel's nail. Just want to stay steady and keep attacking. It's kind of useful. I'm gonna go for another nail. Should I get boost? I'll keep my cell bot on this now. Quite a bit of backtracking too, which is something I don't really enjoy. Oh. just me.
Fuck.
Thing is that because I've already been through it once, I don't have to.
Fuck.
There's no fact there's any other place I can go from there. So. Six cut off. And the bus is coming soon, so there it is.
Shit.
remember correctly, defeat the first stage again, but
oh! pretty sure them.
I don't need to kill them. On that notch, but I just want to get this boss over and done with. I got a hit in. Heal.
Let's see what's this way. Okay, so we got a new ability, but before I head off, I'm going to just do a few more things. I probably shouldn't have used honestly, I've pretty much just created two episodes of me playing this, but yeah, this right, my episode's probably gonna be 2 hours long. Okay, well, I still got a few things I can do, but I'm probably just going to call the episode here and just do some camera stuff, so I do hope you enjoyed this probably hour-long video, and I will see you.